This is the IF3 Lewis structure. Iodine has 7 valence electrons, fluorine 7 as well, but we have 3 fluorines.
For a total of
28 valence electrons. Iodine is the least electronegative, so we'll put it in the center, and then we'll put our fluorines on the outside. We'll put a chemical bond between the iodine and the fluorine atoms like this. So we've used 2, 4, 6 valence electrons form the octets on the fluorines. So we have 6, 8, 10, 24. So we've used 24, but we have 28. We have 4 additional valence electrons. The fluorines all have octets, but the iodine doesn't have an octet.
We also know that iodine is in period 5,
so it can even hold more than 8 valence electrons. So let's put our 4 valence electrons. Let's put 2 right here and 2 right here. And we've used all of our valence electrons. So this is the Lewis structure for IF3-. If you check your formal charges, you'll find they're all 0. We've used all the electrons that we started with. Everything has octets, and iodine has more than an octet, but that's okay since it's in period 5. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.